In this Hostgator tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to buy domain and hosting from Hostgator step by step from start to finish. I'll be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on annual plans or domain discount on non-annual plans. You will get a greater discount than you see here, which I cover in this video. Let's get started with the Hostgator tutorial going over how to buy domain and hosting from Hostgator. The first thing you want to do to buy a domain name and web hosting from Hostgator is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostgator and so you can take advantage of the Hostgator discount by getting an exclusive discount. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostgator homepage. Click the Get Started button. You'll now be on the Hostgator Plans page. You'll see three different plans you can choose from: the Hatch Link, Baby, and Business Plan. You'll see the discounted amount that is being shown for the plans. You'll be able to save even more than what is showing with our exclusive Hostgator promo code. The Hatchling plan is a great plan if you're going to have one site or just starting out. The Hatchling plan allows for you to have one website. You'll receive 10 gigabytes of disk space. If you're going to have multiple sites, the Baby plan is a good plan as it allows unlimited websites. You'll receive 40 gigabytes of disk space, 500 Google Ads Spend Match credit, and $100 Microsoft advertising credit. The business plan comes with unlimited sites like the baby plan, along with all the features that the baby plan comes with, plus unlimited disk space. The business plan includes more features like a Cloudflare CDN, free upgrade to a positive SSL, free dedicated IP, the Hostgator add-on SEO tools, and professional website migration services. With the dedicated IP, instead of your site sharing the same IP address with others, you'll have your own IP. The upgrade to the positive SSL certificate provides you with a site security badge on your site if you'd like. And with the positive SSL certificate, you'll have a $10,000 limited guarantee warranty, which protects your customers. I do want to note that all Hostgator plans come with a free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate. Click the Buy Now button on the plan you want to select. For this tutorial, I'm going to select the Hatchling plan. You will now be on the Choose a Domain section. You'll see you'll get a free domain name for annual plans. If you go with a non-annual plan, you get a domain discount by using our exclusive promo code at checkout. You can type in a domain name that you'd like for your site. If you click the .com over to the right, you can choose the domain extension you want for your domain name. If you already own a domain name, you can click on the I already own this domain tab at the top and type in the domain you own. After you choose your domain, scroll down and you'll see the domain privacy protection that is selected if you chose a domain name. You can select or unselect domain privacy. Completely up to you. I do recommend domain privacy as it will keep your personal information private so that spammers and telemarketers won't have access to your personal information and contact you by phone and email with offers of their services. When you register a domain name, no matter what company you choose, the domain goes into the public whois directory as domain names are regulated. If you select domain privacy, it'll show Hostgator's default contact information instead of yours. Highly recommend domain privacy plus protection. Now let's enter the Hostgator promo code. Scroll down to the enter a coupon code section. Replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60. Scroll back up to the billing cycle section. You'll now see the new discounted rate showing. You'll see you can save the most money by going with the 12-month term. You can choose to pay monthly, every 6 months, 12 months, or 36 months. Once you choose a hosting term to go with, scroll down to the Create Your Hostgator Account section. Enter an email address and password. Next, scroll down to the Enter Billing Info section. Input your billing information. You can also choose to pay with PayPal if you wish. Next, scroll down to the Add Additional Services section. This is where you can select any Hostgator add-on services that you want. All these add-ons are completely optional. You'll see the SSL certificate add-on. Hostgator does come with a free SSL certificate for your site, so this add-on isn't necessary unless you want to upgrade to a positive SSL certificate, which will allow you to show a site security badge on your site if you'd like. And with the positive SSL certificate, you'll have a $10,000 limited guarantee warranty by Komodo. Next, you will see SiteLock Essentials. This add-on checks your website daily for malware and protects your site from hackers and malicious attacks. It will notify you if your site has been hacked into and malicious code has been placed into it. SiteLock Essentials also removes malware automatically. This add-on can be beneficial and give you peace of mind if your site were to get hacked into and malware is placed on it. If you're going to be using WordPress for your site, there are free security plugins that do a good job at security as well. The next add-on is Professional Email. This add-on provides you with an email address ending in your domain name, along with other features provided by Google Workspace, such as Gmail, Calendar, Chat, Cloud Storage with Drive, Video Conferencing with Meet, and many more Google Workspace features. I do want to note that Hostgator does come with free email addresses ending in your domain name, so this add-on isn't necessary unless you really want to utilize all the added features with Google Workspace. The next add-on is Site Backup. This will back up your site daily, and you can restore your site to a previous backup with a click of a button with their one-click restore. This add-on can be a good one because if your site gets hacked into, or you mess something up while creating it, or editing it, you can restore it to the version right before whatever happened took place, and everything will be back to normal. This add-on can be very beneficial as you never know when you might need it. The next add-on is Hostgator SEO Tools. Hostgator SEO Tools will provide you with reports, insights, and analytics regarding the SEO for your site, and it'll recommend things to do to improve the SEO of your site. It will also report your site to search engines. This add-on isn't really necessary. It touches the basics in terms of SEO and is limited in what it tracks. It could be helpful for some if you aren't familiar with SEO at all. Next, you'll be at the Enter a Coupon Code section. If you haven't already, replace the promo code that is there with the Hostgator coupon code I provided with the link in the description to take advantage of our exclusive Hostgator discount. Now just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions and click the Checkout Now button. You will now be directed to a thank you page. Hostgator will now email you your Hostgator receipt and your Hostgator billing and cPanel login credentials so you can begin creating your site. Hostgator will now automatically take you to the Hostgator dashboard. You've successfully purchased Hostgator Hosting. That is my Hostgator tutorial on how to buy a domain name and hosting from Hostgator. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator tutorial videos.